Hello and welcome to Chanakya's special current affair. I am Priya Kumari and today we have a topic, Brexit deal done. Let us see why this topic is in news. So Brexit deal done. Recently, British and European Union negotiators sealed a Brexit deal and with this, UK finally left the orbit of 27 nation bloc, its biggest trading partner. Now this deal came into the effect from January 1st, replacing a transitional arrangement during which European Union rules continued to apply to Britain. So, what is this Brexit, or who coined the phrase Brexit? The Oxford English Dictionary awarded this honor to Peter Wilding when it added Brexit to its volumes recently. Let me tell you here. Mr. Wilding is the founder and director of the British influence think tank and campaigned for the UK to remain in the European Union in June's referendum. Now, Brexit or British exit refers to the process of the United Kingdom leaving the European Union after 47 years in the economic and political alliance of European countries built from the ashes of World War II. Now, the recent deal, what does this deal cover? The two sides have been in complex negotiations since March to try to keep their trade in goods flowing from January 1st, 2021. The deal announced means that this goods trade, roughly half of the $900 billion of annual European Union United Kingdom commerce will remain free of tariffs and quotas. However, goods moving between the United Kingdom and the European Union will be subject to customs and other controls, and extra paperwork is expected to cause major disruptions. The deal was negotiated on top of a formal withdrawal agreement reached last year, which ensured that the extensive controls would not be put back on the sensitive border between European Union member Ireland and the British province of Northern Ireland. The third key element of the deal is dividing up fishing quotas between Britain and European Union. So here you can see this. The total timeline starting from June 2016 to January 2021. Is Brexit finally done? Is there any further negotiations left? So yes, this Brexit deal is finally done. Because Britain is out of European Union, its customs union and the single market and no longer bound by their rules. Ties will now be based on the two sides 2020 divorce settlement and the trade and cooperation agreement sealed on Thursday, like the last week. So what will change from January 1st, 2021 onwards? So at 11 GMT on December 31st, UK left the European Union Single Market and Customs Union. Under the Customs Union, the UK could not negotiate with other member nations of the European Union separately. All European Union policies and international agreements. So this means that the free movement of goods, people, services and capital will stop from January 1st onwards as the European Union and UK will become two separate market spaces with distinct regulations. So we will see this. The fishing was the major sticking point because of this deal was delayed. So now on this issue, the UK will have sovereignty over its fishing waters, one of the major sticking points during negotiations. The UK will leave the European Union's common fisheries policy on December 31st. Actually, it's UK already left after this deal, the European Union's common fishery policy. But the current rules will remain largely in place during the transition period that will last over 5 years. Which means European boats will continue to get more access to the United Kingdom's fishing waters and the two parties will jointly manage the fish stocks in European Union and United Kingdom waters. Now, based on today's topic, let us see the question. So So the question is, in the context of new Brexit deal reached between European Union and Britain, consider the following statements. Now, statement 1, under the deal, there will be no hard border between Ireland and Northern Ireland. Instead, the custom check points will be present at Northern Irish ports. The deal retains the backstop agreement till 2022 in order to avoid hard border between Ireland and Northern Ireland. Under the deal, Northern Ireland will stay in European Union's single market for trade in goods. So, which of the statements given above is are correct? Option A, 1 and 2 only. Option B, 2 and 3 only. Option C, 1 and 3 only. And option D, all of the above, or 1, 2 and 3. So, please comment the answer in the comment box. I will be telling you the answer tomorrow. So, till then, see you and have a nice
day. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel. And press the bell icon to never miss an update.